Lung gang, lung gang. Find P using calculus. Now, we have a curve and a tangent that goes through the origin. So, when I'm thinking about tangents, I'm thinking about gradients, calculus, differentiation. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna differentiate this and state that the gradient of this curve at point P is the same gradient as the tangent at P. Now, if they didn't say calculus, what you could do is label this as y equals mx, equate them, and then say that the discriminant is zero. But they want us to use calculus. So we're gonna differentiate this. This is y equals 2x minus 4 to the power of a half. So differentiating, we differentiate what's inside the bracket first, that's 2, times, bring down the power, half, knock one off the power, minus half. So the 2 cancels the half. Now the next thing is, how do we find the gradient when we don't have P? Well, we're trying to find it. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna let P be, I don't know, let's give it an x coordinate of k. We don't know what its x coordinate is, we're trying to find it. What would its y coordinate be? Well, we know P lies on this curve. So we can sub into here, find the y coordinate. It'll be 2k minus 4 rooted. So root of 2k minus 4. Now, we can find the gradient then. So the dy by dx at the x coordinate of k is 2k minus 4 to the power of minus half. So we can actually find the equation of this line using y minus y1. Y minus the y coordinate is the gradient, x minus the x coordinate of k. Now, what's special about this line? We found that it goes through 0, 0. So all we're going to do is substitute x and y to be 0, and then we're just gonna solve for k. So with this being zero, you're left with negative root 2k minus 4 is, now I'm gonna convert this into the reciprocal. So 1 over root 2k minus 4. Now with x being zero, we're just timesing it by minus k. Cancel the minuses on both sides. We can actually multiply through by this. If we do root 2k minus 4 times root 2k minus 4, the roots cancel, so we're left with 2k minus 4 equals k. Move the k over, we get k is 4. And we want the full coordinate of P, so P is 4, then 2 times 4, 8. 8 minus 4 is 4, root that 2. Easy peasy, squeeze the lemon, nice.